Yo, what's up guys? RFB Games and Nobis here. So, part 12 na tayo ng God of War Ascension. This would be an intense battle. Grabe, so apat na layers yata o apat na stage papunta sa taas. So, bawal mamatay. So, this will be, at this stage, it should be applied for the zero deaths. Kaya dapat walang mamatay. Dahil kung namatay ka, ulit ka na naman sa baba. So, welcome ulit guys sa God of War Ascension Part 12. Game on! So, skip to the intro. Intense. So walang kukurat, bawal mamatay. Dapat kayanin.
Let's go!
mga asin ng kalaban.
Yeah.
Bing. Grabe, 38 minutes bago nalagpasan. Next time, use the stairs. Yeah, I will keep that in mind.
I'm sorry, Spectre. When I learned that my mothers were close, I came to what...
We have special plans for you, my son.
All this effort and you still fail. Sisters, we will break him within the walls of Hecatoncheires.
Kratos found himself defeated, and this time no Olympian would come to his aid. Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
Thank you. been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again.
If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It is not real!
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality! No! The meaning of this? You have made a poor choice, Spartan.
Trinket will not defeat us, sister!
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
Should have taken our offer, Kratos! Now you will pay for that mistake!
I am the Queen of the Furies!
Your brothers will offer mercy.
Yeah! Thank you.
Okay, parang tulog. Ay. Hindi pwede may music! Ay, dahil pa sa'yo ma. Copyright pa. Meron ko sa'yo nandun na sa akin eh.
Spartan! I lost everything because of you!
We're not there by chance, Kratos!
You think you want truth? But truth will only bring you pain! You from this madness!
I would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper. For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge. I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. But please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days. now free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past. Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.
So that's it, guys, for God of War Ascension, and this would be the final part 12 of God of War. So all of my God of War has been finished, playing here and uploaded to my YT. So maybe I will go to The Last of Us or Resident Evil version. Or maybe I will go to Resident Evil. I have more collection of. Too many collections of Resident Evil rather than The Last of Us. I don't still have the part 2 of it, so or maybe I will go for The Last of Us, maybe. Just a hint, guys. So thank you, and still keep tuning to my channel, guys, and do like, share, and subscribe. Maraming salamat, regards sa lahat dyan at sa Ninja Community. Thank you sa lahat ng support. Shout out sa inyo, mga tol. So skip ko na ang ating credits. Let's save the game, then off na tayo. So time check is 1 hour and 17 minutes. So yun na, congratulations. Warrior, you have completed God of War Ascension. You have unlocked Titan difficulty. So yung pinaka mahirap, guys. So maybe we will have a separate stream for that, but still it's the same gameplay but more harder than the God. So that's it, guys. Thank you, and this again is RP Games and Abyss. Thank you for watching. Game on.